felt it clawing at our clothes like a grieving friend. It said there are no new beginnings, and so everybody sees that the old ways need to end. But it's hard to accept that we're all one in the same flesh, given the rampant divisions between oppressor and oppressed. But we are them. More empathy, less greed, more respect. All I've got to say has already been said. I mean, you heard it from yourself when you were lying in your bed and couldn't sleep, thinking, couldn't we be doing this differently? I'm listening to every little whisper in the distance, singing hymns. And I can feel things changing. But it's so hard. We've got our heads down and our hackles up, our backs against the wall. I can feel your heart racing. None of this was written in stone. The current's fast, but the river moves slow, and I can feel things changing. Even when I'm weak and I'm breaking, I stand weeping at the train station, cause I can see your faces. There is so much peace to be found in people's faces. I'm all spirit, but I'm sinking, because these days are not days but strange symptoms. And this age is our age, but our age is rage sinking to babe. And yes, our children are brave, but their mission is vague. Now, I don't have the answers, but there are still things to say. I stare out at my city on another difficult day, and I scream inwardly, when will this end? I'm beginning to fade, but my sanity's safe, because I can see your faces. My sanity's safe, because I can see your faces. It's hard. We've got our heads down and our hackles up. Our backs against the wall. I can feel your heart racing. None of this was written in stone. The current's fast, but the river moves slow, and I can feel things changing. Even when I'm weak and I'm breaking, I stand weeping at the train station, cause I can see your faces. I love people's faces. It's coming to pass.